sparkles in there on the surface as that surface is rolling, twisting. Get the sparkle of the moonlight on it. To get more of a spray look off that leaning edge, a household paintbrush dipped in to the paint. Just going back onto the tip of that wave, perhaps a spot or two here and there, a few squiggles, just add a little bit more interest, tidying up that top edge very slightly. We could even have a little bit of spray catching that top edge again. Whipping back over. As the wind pulls it back. With the pale blue into the white with a touch of yellow. Just to catch one edge of that. Softening that again, because it is just a wisp of spray. The watercolor brush. Touch of misting up there. And that is basically how to catch a wave in the moonlight. We've got the clear water lightening as it's coming up to the crest of the wave, the fold over, the foam off the leading edge, the foam surface, the mass patterns, a hole in the foam, and a little bit of spray coming back. And that is basically it. It's a matter of practice. Keep practicing at it. Each step will come to you one at a time.